I'm the most macho nigga out here. I'm the most, I thought you niggas knew. I'm the most thuggish nigga out here.
Lit.
Yeah, I'm a whole, I have no motherfucking fear.
At first, though, doing it, and about, I got out of prison about 13, 14. And, you know, me and God got into it with the older guy. And I smoked him.
I have no fear.
By the way, when you went in, how many millions did you have?
The feds robbed me of over $1,283,000 in my house.
Mm-hmm.
And they took all of that. They didn't even record mm-hmm. that. That's money that they pocketed.
That they pocketed.
So you hit you had the wrong person with checking them. You wasn't tripping out. But he still tripped when he up that thing. You up that thing and you were taking that back. You can't take that back.
You smoked them at 13, 14?
Yeah, I went back to prison. I tried it as a 12 years.